devastating news coming out today. Caleb White, one of the best guards in the state of Alabama, ended up collapsing during a workout and passing away. Man, prayers up to his family and that entire community.